mother would have called it a travesty, a place of a God-given gift. She used hers for healing, didn't she, Benji? Maybe I should have made one of mine, but there's no man at home and his bread to put on the table.
Today is March 6th? 8th. Bowen has the hiccups again. And he's relaxing on Daddy's legs.